Alright, hey there everyone, we're back with another Diablo stream. Just gonna carry on from where we last left off. We should actually put some more Paragon board stuff in, since I've got a point. Let's see, what do I need? So I want to go all the way out there and down here, so I want 1, 2, 3, 4 more. And then that's this board done, and on to the next. Venom from Nangari Spitters and find Beridine and blah blah blah.
Not in town.
Yes, I'm still Beridine. Thank you. And think Tim away from me. Without these herbs, the days pass like years.
I'm so sorry.
Don't be. This place, but enough of that. Duraya could use some comfort.
Thank you. Cure myself.
You can take that shite to Raldine,
if he's still alive. Last I saw, he was headed east.
Thank you. No. I was looking for my brother. He's sick too. They attacked me. Tried to take me somewhere.
Don't worry.
It needs time to recharge.
Good, good. It will ease his wounds. But the pain of the heart, it will hurt. He will suffer. Then he will not. Understand?
That will kill him.
You may tell him that he is forgiven. What is it now? Curious kind of venom from the Nangari. I see. You know, this is their place. We all came here from elsewhere. Even I don't know how long they've been here. What? This venom is clear, because the Nangari it came from is about to begin molting. Or at least it was, I assume. You must have killed it. The seasonal molt will begin soon. It's said to be lucky to keep some in your house, but it's only lucky if it's not full of. And folk think we are monsters. There are men in this world who would take a dying boy, hack the source from his body, and sell them like herbs to the alchemists. But you've sated the swamp with their blood.
Thank you. can't do that here.
So strange. It won't let me track stuff. Did he die?
I have one final ask of you. There is a shallow grave. Dig it up. Burn. Do this not for me. Please understand. I was hurting so much, but blood helped, slowed the vines. I never should have, they ran me out of...
That's odd. I've never had that one before. I guess I should do the campaign then.
time.
Not ready yet.
That's that all. Filled out now.
Knew that too. Maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anymore.
What happened?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
From here. Any sign of it?
There's something in the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
Time. I'm not ready yet.
I think I can unlock the door from the other side.
All right, go. The drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Lorath, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
Stumpy!
You will be Haradrim, young one. I will not fail you. Go on ahead to the coffin. I'll look after her.
So she got a little scratch. And it infected her.
I need more time.
Close. You're getting close. The edge of our sight. The limit of our knowledge. You see the way, don't you? Inside is the thing Elias hides. The source of his immortality.
Feel this cradle. Hold your breath in this awakening age, traveler.
I died. So this is one of Rathma's temples.
Yeah. Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one.
He's right, though. Lilith was the only one. Is it self-righteous to be correct? Or is it correct to be correct? Okay, that's going the correct way, probably. Maybe not. Depends on how much truth is in that. This seems like it just is gonna carry on, so it's possible that that is the correct way to go. Unless they just join back up.
Yeah.
She made us to be strong, and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go and bring the Mother home.
The secret of Elias's immortality must be deeper within. This is Elias's finger. He hid a piece of himself here to stay immortal.
How happened there?
Still resting, but her fever is broken. The road that comes after, though. I found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger.
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I drowned.
Temple. So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices. Through this.
Do you want to be left?
No!
Then we won't leave.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Dolmen. We'll meet you at the Zakharum Keep later.
Greetings.
Hello.
To trade. I've got nothing to trade.
Greetings.
Impressive.
Thank you.
Hello.
Greetings.
To hunt him down myself. The trees demands many. Find this Shanir before Wedgin Hani is reminded what it means to anger a witch. He was supposed to be in the graveyard. Good question. Questions show you have wit. Names don't matter when you serve the Tree of Whispers. Our usefulness matters. But you can call me Zerk. In another life, I begged as a child on the Chaldean streets. Then the tree called me, gave me purpose, name.
Of course, little Thaisa. Always a source of comfort and wisdom to this old man. I haven't heard from her in a while, though. She must be busy in the West. Or maybe she's just forgotten about me.
The Tree of Whispers is displeased. You should know the weight of that.
I sensed it long before you graced my threshold. It's magic, scent, unmistakable.
But you didn't make a deal for its knowledge. How interesting.
How is the tree? Do the heads still bicker like old men? Ha! Young and clever. And that always comes with a slight hint. I wasn't like that in my youth, I can promise you. No. I'm too busy trying to steal enough coin from Chaldean. No.
Thank you.
carrying too much.
Need to quickly see. Sort of pants armor I need to look at.
Look.
Received any
I'll give you a fair price for it.
Legendaries and ages, that's a bit concerning. I wonder what's going on with that. Ever since that last update popped, I haven't gotten a single one. I used to get them kind of often. So it's a little bit annoying, to be honest.
Place him on the cot, quickly. Enough time has...
Stiff? Slight bloat? Beautiful blistering already. No ruptures? Not dead. 3 days yet. I've been growing a sickness. Deep in the swamp. All completely controlled with my care. Not too much, not too little, but the tree.
To the south, 3 corpses were prepared with possible cures. I'll tend our friend here. Bring me a sample from the healthiest corpse there.
I was walking in the swamp, watching mushrooms bloom from a bird carcass, when I sensed it. A new thing. An unknown sickness. There it was, trapped in a rotten corpse, calling to me, begging to be cultivated. I brought it to one of my corpse groves. The sickness spread, feasting on the dead, breathtakingly beautiful. But the tree senses what harm it could do in another's hands.
I don't know what to do. I keep gravitating towards. This area. Surely that's one.
I'm not ready yet.
Where the hell are these stakes? This is so annoying. Well, can't I progress the story? I'm so lost right now, I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, this is frustrating, I might need to just... Let's just do this stuff.
The ritual if.
If you could do it alone, it would have been done. I will, unfortunately. And Nerel must also. Donan might have finally got his head on straight. I will leave nothing.
Speaking for myself. Yeah. As for what comes after, capturing Lilith, keeping her bound in the stone, we know how that's gone in the past. I have to believe it is up to us now. Not to the prophecy, Inarius.
Something is wrong here.
Nothing right about this place. Best do this quickly. Right, Lorat. We will inscribe the 6 sigils of Dendus in order, then...
Follow with the 2nd and 4th reversed.
Oh, it's nice to see you agree on something.
Focus. Let us begin.
There. Do you feel that?
What is it, witch?
Someone is coming. It's Elias.
He's here. We have to... Loras, don't you dare leave!
I'll kill him myself. Demands that you pay, and so do I.
And cast your corpse upon the flames. I owe no one but the mother.
I'm not ready.
How many times must we do this before you learn? My life is not yours to claim.
I have been to the deepest chambers of the Sunken Temple, Elias. You have no secrets from me.
Running scared, eh?
am here. I lost him in the tunnels, but the swamp has him.
Aradrim, we were about to finish without you.
He's still alive.
At the end of his bloody trail.
I don't have enough energy.
Taisa, I need to speak with him.
Then do so, Horadrim.
Lorath.
Oh, Elias. Was all this worth it, then? Truly?
I brought Lilith to Sanctuary. A thing no one thought possible. And when hell rises to sweep across this world, I should be there beside her, ready to push it back. You left me alone to cross the lines you would dare not attempt. And you have nothing to show for it. You are nothing but a wasted life. Do not look to forgive me, old man, because it is you who brought us here. Was it worth it? That is a coward's question, Lorath. It suits you.
Elias of Aronok.
Oh, spare me.
Of your own free will, you swore an oath to the Tree of Whispers.
This is not the life I deserve.
The tree does not forget oaths, and it does not forgive debts. It is time to let go.
Another head for the collection, eh?
Ah, I hear laughter on the wind. Elias's head hangs from the Tree of Whispers, and your soul stone is attuned. This is where I leave you.
Leaving? We go to face Lilith. I had hoped you would join us.
I know the weight of your reasons, but Lilith remains your concern. Mine lies elsewhere.
This is farewell, then. And thank you for the tea.
Take care of yourself, Donan.
She called me by my name. Lorath won't believe. Where is he?
I've not seen him since... since Elias spent his last words, calling him a coward.
And to prove his courage, he what? Rode to face Lilith alone?
Elias never told us where to find her.
But his head is on the Tree of Whispers. So the tree knows where Lilith is going. Lorath could ask, but he'll have to pay the price.
What price?
The same Elias paid. Eternity on the tree.
Brother, no. Get to the tree now! Stop him!
Hmm. What the hell? Where did they go?
May shine and purify.
Ah, forgive me, friend. I was lost in prayer. I'm surprised to find another here. It is no small feat to wander where Mephisto's grasp is tight. Even my fellow crew.
Perhaps we were both led here by the light. The dim flames smothered by Mephisto's presence.
Yes, come. Join me when you are ready. But do not waver, lest I...
Presence clings to every stone inside these walls. Even now, he conjures images. I found records here. Murals, books, some scrolls. They tell of this fort's purpose. This Song. Darkness is... It clings to you. Tries to drown.
Ha! May we scour away any tr-
These halls were sealed long ago to contain the darkness. Now...
Onward. May the light guide our way.
First of all...
Can't do that here.
There's Elias's head.
Lilith has been two steps ahead of us for far too long. The tree knew where to find her. I asked. Its answer was worth the price.
Worth the price? You owe the tree your head. The day you die, you'll be taken to hang here with the others.
And what? Did I need your permission? It's done. Put it aside. While we stand here in the mud, Lilith is on her way to absorb Mephisto's power. She has found a gateway to hell, and she approaches with the key.
Where is the gate, brother?
Under Chaldean.
Surely there will be some resistance.
None. The fools welcomed her in. It is up to us to stop her and imprison her in the Soulstone. This is all that matters.
And if Lilith has already passed through the gate?
We follow her into hell. I will do everything in my power to get us there.
The four of us alone?
A strange thing, knowing where you'll go when you die. One less damn mystery to worry about, at least. Did I make the right choice? I did what I had to. We needed answers and we got them. Lilith was poised to storm the very gates of hell. Astaroth and the deal, Rathma and the key, it had all been leading to this. But what we didn't know was that while we were lost in the swamp, Inarius and the cathedral were launching a campaign to strike at Lilith.
their battle would leave the world a wasteland. And whoever won would show no mercy to what was left. Our only hope was to reach Lilith before Inaris. But we couldn't have predicted what happened next.
Still use these.
Not in town.
need more time. Not what I'm looking for. This isn't it.
Now it's showing up because I mustn't have been further enough in the story.
This is it.
Sense. That corpse was treated with weeping nettle, serpent thorn, and blood. Nearly. Missing one key ingredient. The blood fungus. Right past it to grow since it needs a living host. Once it's collected, travel south. Look for the corpse.
Not ready yet. Need more energy. Need more time. Is great. I'm sorry.
Got nothing to say to you.
Because I told the truth.
Have a moment. Got a job for you. Ah, yes. That. Well, things have been more excitable than usual, and this fellow here got it into his head he'd
audition.
And disagreed. Ah, yes. That.
I disagreed.
Orton disagreed. Yes, although this job requires more,
in my experience.
I know. That's why you're not going. I knew you'd be interested. Meet me out back. And of course, in the name of discretion, I trust that this...
Fine. Run your little errand. I'll be making sure Rodney's not flapping his mouth again.
Good. Just don't kill him.
Make things quieter.
Though if we killed every person who ran their mouth, Backwater would be empty before sunrise.
All right. Nothing lethal. Swear it.
I can't do that here.
Why not?
My apologies for the runaround. With how boisterous Backwater's been lately, we're drawing some unwanted attention to her. You see, officially, it's not on any maps. And to keep it that way, I've set up a deal my more bloodthirsty brethren might not want to approach so diplomatically. I have the supply stash nearby. We find it, pay off the lawman, and you get a... Look, I'm old. My note says the location should ring a bell. What the hell does that even mean? Oh, there is to hell and back again. It's nearby, though. I know it. Wait. That's it. Ring a bell. Great work. We're meeting them up north.
You have the fungus. Place it on Shomir. It will be the final piece.
Oh, look at how the sickness has marveled the corpses. This mounds my best work.
I will drive the remedy into the ground.
This will stir.
Time.
Yes, it's done. That's the problem. People think of rot like it's lifeless, or worse, corrupt. I know better. May not think or feel as we do, but it has a pulse.
Yeah, never mind my troubles. You've helped me. I won't have it said, Zerk doesn't pay his debts. This is for you.
Seems intent on devouring anyone.
Sirs in love.
Wait, where are you going?
Linden, you son of a bitch. You said you had the locals handled.
I'd say they look rather handled, wouldn't you?
How do you propose we explain that our peaceful expedition resulted in the death of a crusader?
Now, let's just take a minute here. You need only split those supplies two ways now. I say I did you a favor.
Linden.
Of course, I don't mind feeding the swamp two more pitiful crusaders to keep Backwater safe.
We get the hint, and we'll take our leave. But this arrangement won't survive much longer.
Agreed. So much for discretion. And I was careful to speak about this, which means we have a rat. Meet me in Backwater when you can.
I can break that down.
Not in town.
Time.
Yeah.
Housel. His name. I remember. I took Grisha's blood first. And Mitzi. So many others. How could I?
The swamp will take me soon enough.
At least now,
I can die knowing. Just leave me be.
A stronghold.
Oh, such heat. Yet the town still stands. How?
What the fuck?
Come on.
locked.
My neighbors, I beg you. Permanent, last stop. The Zakharum are not ridding the land of heresy. They are destroying the people who have loved and protected you for generations. It is we, the witches of this swamp, who hold the darkness at bay.
This act of good faith, we beg for your mercy. Let this be an end to the burnings.
I'm not ready yet.
Your flesh will turn and crack. Asses for the feast.
I'm not ready.
so many years I held it at bay. Then the Crusaders came. You were all so scared. I cannot hate you for giving me to the pyre. I forgive you.
Alright, I might end the stream here, I'm pretty tired. Oh, that's actually got better armor. Yeah, so anyway, people, I'm going to end the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, you know what to do. Hit that follow button, subscribe, all that other good stuff. Drop a comment on stuff you guys would like to see me do next, or things you think I could do better with, or just to pop in and say, hey, and I hope you're having a great day or great night, wherever in the world you are. Peace out, everyone. Have a good one.